What's up, everybody? Manny Coach here with Helium 10, and I want to talk to you guys about our newest tool called Xray. Now, that's not what you see on the screen here. What you see right now is black box, okay? And black box, like the data black box on an airplane that collects data. That's what we have here, 450 million ASINs and counting. It's getting bigger that can find a product. So I just used this tool real quickly, and I found a tactical flashlight, and I go, this is interesting. I didn't know what would be a good product, but this looks like it might be interesting. That's where Xray comes in. Now, Xray is a new tool that we just added to the Helium 10 suite of tools, okay? So we keep adding to the tools. Now there's 20 tools in total, and I'm gonna show you how to do this very, very quickly, okay? So let's say we go to Amazon, and I type in tactical flashlight, okay? I hit enter, it's gonna load all this information, and we have this Chrome extension up here, right? The Helium 10 blue icon up here that now is adding all this information into the product. So I get a lot of visibility, a lot of cool data that I didn't have before. But if I want more information on this, I can now click on my icon here, this Chrome extension icon for Helium 10. And I've got Xray. Xray allows you to see into the product, like an X-ray to a body, right? You can see what it's made of. This is what this tool is going to do. If I click it, now I get all of this data and all these products on the first page. And check this out, guys. I can mouse over everything. I've got all the tools, or sorry, all the products on here. I even have the sponsored ad products. I know how much revenue they're generating per month. I can click into graphs if I want to actually find out more information and break it down per day. I can see their sales per day, and I can see if they're trending. A lot of cool stuff there. All of the main information is up here at the top. Okay, very cool stuff. For example, you get some keyword data. Tactical flashlight has 47,000 exact match searches per month on Amazon. Very cool, right? So we tell you the search volume from Amazon, not from some weird search engine or anything. We can tell you that the products are generating $680,000 per month on the first page for this particular phrase. I also have the average reviews. I have the average price, all kinds of information here. Check this out, guys. This is really, really, really cool. We have the success score. Okay, it's in beta right now. It's going to get better and better as we start improving on it, right? We're going to keep adding some additional criteria. But this gives you an idea, and I'm just going to keep this moused over. It tells you what it is right there. Whether you should jump into this particular market, right? Into this niche, okay? So this one's not so good. The tactical flashlight gets 1 star out of 5, okay? And it tells you why, okay? Obviously the review count is super, super high. 2,100 average reviews per product. So that's one of the reasons why this gets pulled down so much because it's gonna be hard to compete. But anyways, with this tool, with Xray, you now have access to so much data in here, okay? And it's included, okay, for free in the Helium 10 Chrome extension suite of tools. Okay, so if you're a member, you're gonna get this automatically. You could purchase this separately if you'd like, but I'm gonna show you how to get the Chrome extension for free right now. Okay, it's super cool. You gotta at least try it. Okay, if you'd like to get the Chrome extension, you can click the link below, and that'll take you to a page where you can actually install it and start using it right away. Okay, that's all you need to do. Click that link below and you'll be all set and you can start using it. Once it's installed, you'll see it up here in the top right. You can click it and you've got other tools in here as well. And then you should be off to the races and you can start crushing it. All right, click that link below and we'll talk to you soon.